What's up? Back with another video. This one is the part two of the underrated small YouTubers you should watch edition. I'll probably do more parts just because there's a whole bunch of small YouTubers that I know that you guys really, really should watch and check out their channel. So yeah. That's why I want to do it in parts. Yeah, anyways, the first YouTuber it's Emma. I believe she's more of a lifestyle vlog type of channel. You guys should definitely check her out. She's really close to 1K. So yeah, and I absolutely love her intros, how she edits her thumbnails, and just her whole aesthetic. But yeah, I love her channel. Next is Courtney Tay. She is kind of changing her niche. I believe now she's trying to go into more of a lifestyle type of niche, college advice, moving stuff, and just advisory of either college life and just living on your own, which honestly I might do as well. But yeah, anyways, y'all should go check her out. I believe she's also really close to 1K subs. I love her whole aesthetic as well. Love how she edits. Next is Me Cheer. I believe her niche is somewhat around vlogs, food vlogs. She does a lot with her boyfriend, and I just love how she edits as well, and I love her whole aesthetic. I think she already hit 1K subs, but y'all should also go check her out. Next is Adriana Marie. Her niche is kind of a mix, but her videos are really amazing. I love the way she edits. And her aesthetic is also amazing as well. Yeah, check her out. Next is Allie Cliff. I believe her niche is more of vlogging style. Next is Nadia Helena. Her channel, she just started. I believe she has not hit 100 subscribers yet. So definitely get her to 100 subscribers. She doesn't have a niche yet just because she just started her YouTube channel. And last but not least, Carol Harris. She doesn't post much, but y'all should definitely go check out her few videos she has up. She does not have a niche yet as well. Try and get her to 50 subscribers. She just started. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my part two this video. Comment down below if you want me to talk about your channel. Don't forget to subscribe if you aren't subscribed. And I'll see you guys in next week's video.